In the early 1940s, amidst the turmoil of World War II, a young German soldier named Erik Müller found himself fighting on the Eastern Front as part of the Wehrmacht. Hailing from a small town in Bavaria, he had been conscripted into the army and thrust into a conflict he never truly understood. Erik was a reluctant soldier, compelled to serve his country but conflicted about the atrocities he witnessed. During a bitter winter offensive, the tide of war turned against the German forces. Caught in the midst of the brutal fighting, Erik's unit was overwhelmed and surrounded by the Soviet Red Army. Despite their fierce resistance, they were eventually captured and taken as prisoners of war. Life in captivity was harsh and unforgiving. Erik endured the hardships of a prisoner's existence, witnessing the suffering of his fellow soldiers and questioning the reasons for the war he had been forced to fight. As time passed, he developed an unexpected camaraderie with some of the Soviet soldiers. They exchanged stories of their lives, and through these conversations, Erik began to see beyond the facade of the enemy and recognized the shared humanity between them. One fateful day, a Russian officer named Ivanov noticed Erik's acting talent during a makeshift performance put on by the prisoners. Impressed by his ability to captivate and entertain even in dire circumstances, Ivanov decided to take a gamble on the young German. He arranged for Erik to be transferred to a camp where they housed other artists and performers, hoping that this decision would not go unnoticed. In the camp, Erik's acting skills flourished. He participated in plays, skits, and even directed some performances. The creative outlet provided him with a glimmer of hope in an otherwise bleak existence. As the war neared its conclusion, a talent scout from the United States, visiting Europe to find fresh faces for the entertainment industry, caught wind of Erik's talent. In a twist of fate, the scout was present during one of Erik's performances. The young soldier's emotional and compelling portrayal of a war-torn man seeking redemption moved the scout to tears. Seeing an opportunity to offer Erik a chance at a new life, he approached the German after the show. "I believe you have the potential to become a great actor," the scout said. "America is a land of opportunity, and I think you can make a difference there." Erik was torn. He had spent years fighting against the Americans, and the idea of starting anew in a foreign land was daunting. But deep down, he knew this might be his chance to leave the horrors of war behind and embrace a life driven by his passion for acting. In the end, he bid farewell to his comrades in the camp, including Ivanov, who had become a true friend. With gratitude in his heart for the opportunity Ivanov had given him, Erik decided to take the leap and he embarked on a journey to the United States. Life in America was not without challenges. Erik faced language barriers and had to grapple with the scars of war that still haunted him. However, his talent and perseverance paid off. He began performing in small theaters and gradually gained recognition for his remarkable acting abilities. Over the years, Erik's fame soared, and he adopted a stage name, Erik von Stauffenberg, to avoid association with his past as a Wehrmacht soldier. He starred in critically acclaimed plays and later transitioned to movies. His performances captivated audiences, and he won prestigious awards, including an Oscar, for his unforgettable portrayals. Despite the success and fame, Erik never forgot his past. He used his platform to advocate for peace and understanding, sharing his experiences of the war and the transformative power of art. He worked tirelessly to bridge the gap between nations, using his own story as a reminder of the importance of empathy and compassion. In his twilight years, Erik von Stauffenberg became not only a famous actor but also a symbol of reconciliation and hope. He had journeyed from being a captured German soldier to a respected artist who used his talent to heal the wounds of war and promote peace. The story of Erik von Stauffenberg reminds us that even in the darkest of times, there is the potential for redemption, transformation, and the pursuit of a better future. It teaches us the power of art to transcend boundaries and connect us all as human beings, no matter our background or past.